This is how your window would look originally. So it all needs brushed down, sanded, all this old paint, see, it was painted right around the window with about 3 inches up in the glass. That all needs scraped out with a magic thing for the... And I've got one on me, my Hennett from the front, a window scraper. Take all that old paint away, remastic it off, so it's got a nice, neat, straight edge. Sand it all down, fill up any cracks like this, all over the place like that, down the bottom, get rid of all this. Flush it out neat. Undercoat it with a microporous undercoat, which is an oil-based undercoat, and it's flexible. And then gloss it with the same type of paint, which is flexible, so it doesn't deteriorate, it doesn't crack, and it doesn't turn yellow. They stay bright, white. Put us out of business this, you know, stay in white windows. And it lasts for about 10 years. So they never need to be painted again for about 10 years, or thereabouts. And they turn out beautiful, like the ones at the front.